Start. Write down today's date. Today is
11th.
No, Vansh, I'm not waiting more. And I'm muting you all so that there is no disturbance in the between. List number 9. All right, let's start. First word, sacrifice. Sacrifice. First word, sacrifice. Second word, arrogant. 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 Third word, opinion. 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 Fourth word, critical. 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 Fifth word, comfort. 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 Sixth word, standing. 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 Seventh word, reptiles. 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 Eighth word, evidence. 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 Ninth word, exhausted. Exhausted. Last word, generous. Generous. I'm repeating the words, everyone. First word, sacrifice. Sacrifice. Second word, arrogant. Arrogant. Third word, opinion. Opinion. Fourth word, critical. Critical. Fifth word, comfort. Comfort. Sixth word, standing. Standing. Seventh word, reptiles. Reptiles. Eighth word, evidence. Evidence. Ninth word, exhausted. Exhausted. Tenth word, generous. Generous. Any word you want me to repeat, anyone? Sixth word, standing. Sixth word, standing. Eighth word, evidence. Evidence. Evidence, Prince. Okay, then I'm sharing my screen. Tell me the marks after checking. Check thoroughly. Please do not call me. I'm not going to pick up the calls. Yes, Swift, be your marks, please. Let me see. Okay, Aditya Gharola. Just give me a minute. Okay, Harshit Gupta. Kanishka. Okay, just wait, I'm showing you. Now is it visible? Yes, I have shown you. Okay, Arkan. Navneet. Ananya. Kavyansh. Bhavya. Prince, Ayush, Harshit Gupta, Yadvi, Ruchika, Riyansh, Diksha, Anshuman Britain, Pratham, Aisharya, Kunal. Others, write your marks. Aditya Rana, write your marks. Aditya Rana, Anshika, Arkan, Himanshi, Ishant, Janvi, Lakshay, Muskan, Namrita, Nidhi, Prachi, Pratik, Priyanshi, Rohan, Shubham, Sonu, Tamanna, please tell your marks, otherwise I'm putting zero. Okay, Aditya Rana. Shubham, Sonu, Tamanna, Tanishk, Utkarsh, Vansh, Vaishnavi, Vitan, Yash. Okay, Arkan. Okay, Namrata. Yash. Okay, Muskan, very good. At least you're true. All right. Okay, Tanish. Fine, I'm putting zero. Prachi, Pratik, Sonu, I'm putting zeros, bachche batao. Okay. All right. Today I'm going to recite the poem so that you know the pronunciation of poem number 8. And from tomorrow onwards, we will start with speaking skills. Fine. No, Vansh, I am not unmuting you now. Network issue is your end. I can't help in that, right? Just give me a minute, I am showing you. Okay, yes. Ayush, work compliance. Okay, let's start with the work compliance and then I'll show you the pronunciation. Fine. The work compliance is not very good. Oh, no, no, no. You can see the work compliance. See your name in the work compliance. I'm sending this work compliance in the group also. And then whatever is pending, if it is not marked, is it pending or not marked, whatever the case is, please send me on the group itself today. Fine. Any doubt in this compliance? Yes, Ayush. Yes, Ayush.
Ma'am, Ayush, grammar chapter 22.
All right, Ayush. I'll mark this. Fine. Anyone else? Any doubt? I'm sending this compliance in the group right now. Oops. Fine. I have sent the compliance, you can see. And after the class, I'll open the group and you can send me the work, whatever is left. Any doubt in this compliance, anyone? You can see your compliance from vocabulary 4. Fine. I'm sending in front of that also, before that also. Okay. I have sent before that also. Both the compliance is given. Whatever is left, send me. All right. Now let me just go through the poem. This is the poem that you have to recite for your speaking skills. Fine. This is a very long poem. You can learn the first page only. Fine. First page for the recitation. The title of the poem is The Way Through the Woods and it is written by Rudyard Kipling. The poem starts like this. They shut the road through the woods 70 years ago. Weather and rain have done it again, and now you would never know. There was once a road through the woods before they planted the trees. It is underneath the kupis and health and the thin enemies. Only the keeper sees that where the ring dove roads and the baggers roll at ease, there was once a road through the woods. Yet if you enter the woods of a summer evening late, when the night air cools on the trout-ringed pools, where the otter whistles his mate, they fear not men in the woods because they see so few. You will hear the beat of the horse's feet and the swish of a skirt in a dew. Steadily cattering through the misty solitudes, as though they perfectly knew the old lost road through the woods, but there is no road through the woods. Any doubt? This was just for the pronunciation. You just have to recite the first page without looking in the class by tomorrow and day after tomorrow. What we can do is, because we, you know, all of us, okay, Bhavya, that's okay, bachche. All of us have a lot of, you know, network issue. What you all can do is prepare a video, learn the poem, Prepare the video of reciting with your name, like I, Tanishq of class 5B, is reciting the poem. Recite the poem and send me the video without looking into the book. Fine, I'm giving you the options. Either you can send me the video by Saturday or recite it in the class by Saturday. Then you'll get the marks, otherwise zeros. Fair enough? Any doubt in this poem? You can read, recite. Yes, Aditya Kherola.
Ma'am, we have to learn only first page of this picture. Ma'am, yes. Sorry, poem.
Yes, yes. Learn only the first page. It is very long poem. It is very difficult to learn. Learn the first page.
Ma'am, I learn whole the
poem. You have learned whole. That's very good. Extra marks. You want to recite it today?
Yes,
or tomorrow?
Ma'am.
Will you recite it today?
Yes, ma'am.
All right, that's wonderful. All right. Just wait, Aditya. Let me just... Yes, Aditya, start reciting.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Aditya Kherola. I read in class 5B. Today, I am going to recite a poem, The Way Through the Wood. They shut the road through the wood 70 years ago. Weather and rain have undone it again. And now you will never know. There was once a road through the woods before they planted the trees. It is underneath the coopies and the heath and the summer. Ma'am.
And the thin eponies.
Can I start?
Yes, Aditya, just calm down, relax, and recite. Whenever you are ready, you can recite again.
Ma'am, they shut the road through the wood 70 years ago. Weather and rain have undone it again, and now you will never know. There was once a road through the woods before they planted the trees. It is underneath the coppice and heath and the thin anemones. Only the keeper sees that where the ring dove broods. There was once a road through the woods. Yet if you enter the woods of a summer evening late, when the night air cools on the trout ringed pools, where the otter whistle is made, they fear not man in the woods because they see so few. You will hear the beat of horse feet and the swish of skirt in the dew.
Steadily
cantering through the misty solitudes as through the perfectly new. That the old lost road through the woods, but there is no road through the woods. Thank you. This poem is written by Rudyard Kipling.
Excellent. Can everyone show the clapping for Aditya? He has not only prepared, but he has recited the entire poem in the class. Very good, Aditya. Full marks. I'm telling the marks to Aditya only. Full marks. Excellent.
Thank you, ma'am.
All right. Anyone else who wants to go? Maybe you have learned already because I have told you on Saturday. Yes, Pratham, what is your doubt? Yes, Pratham.
Ma'am? Ma'am, we have to learn only one page.
Yes. That's what I'm saying. You can learn only the one page. I don't have any issue in that.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
You're welcome. Fine, we are starting with listening skills. I have given you one more option that you can also make the video and send me, but the video should be clear and it should be seen that you are not taking help of the book or you recite in the class. Yes, Pratham. Mm-hmm.
my doubt is clear.
Okay. Very good if your doubt is clear. I have received from Aditya. All right. Tomorrow we'll continue with the listening skills and I will give you a question for your literary development. Fine, that you have to write and give me by next week. That's okay, bache. I don't know. I'm sending this poem in the group. By Saturday, I want. Otherwise, zero. Fine. This was your speaking skills. Right? Anything else, anyone? Fine then. I'll show you the poem. Anyone, anything? Anything, bacha? All right. So I'm giving you time to recite. I'm opening the group. If something is not marked, please send it in the PDF with your name, like Bhavya Grammar 22. Please send it in this way so it is easier to mark. Or send the PDF and then write down what PDF you are sending. Fine. I've already sent you the compliance and I'm opening the group. You can send me the work there. Fine. We'll meet tomorrow with your speaking skills of poem 8. Fine. Kanishka, whenever you learn the poem, you can do that. All right. Bye, everyone. Take good care of yourself and start the revision.
Okay, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.